You know what? We don't really care about Leo's birthday. We are angry that it's Leo's birthday.
So as punishment for being Leo's birthday, we are going to destroy the cake.
Oh my God, Dora and little Bill, what kind of person would do this?
That's it. We're calling your parents to come pick you guys up.
Hello.
Is this Mr. and Mrs. Lover speaking?
Good.
This is Leo's mom.
We're calling
your troublemaking daughter Dora has now ruined our son Leo's birthday party.
Will you guys please
pick
him
up?
Okay,
that
sounds
great.
Thank you.
We appreciate that.
Bye-bye.
Your parents are on their way over.
Come on now, Dora. We are going home because you were so grounded for 90 billion years for abandoning Leo's birthday party.
Come on now, little Bill. We are going home because you are even more grounded for 90 billion years for abandoning Leo's birthday party.
It's okay, everybody. We may not be able to have some cake since Dora and little Bill destroyed it, but we can get some ice cream or something just as good as cake.
Doesn't that make you feel better, Leo, our still 8-year-old son?
Yes, it does. And I can't believe Dora and Little Bill ruined my birthday party. Mom and Dad, next year when I turn 9, don't invite Dora and Little Bill.
Don't worry about a thing, son. We'll not invite Dora nor Little Bill to your 9th birthday party, which will be next year.
Even better, Leo, your father and I are thinking about banning Dora and Little Bill from our house. Does that make you feel even better?
Yes, because they are nothing but troublemakers. But thanks for the birthday party, Mom and Dad. And of course, I want to thank Caillou, Sarah, Clementine and Robbie for coming and helping me celebrate my 8th birthday, even if it was abandoned by Dora and Little Bill.
You are so welcome, Leo, one of our bestest friends in the world.